Hello lovelies, this is your girl Serena here with T-shirt and heels with another video coming your way. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications so you can see my weekly posts. This video today is going to be about my quarantine work from home desk setup, and I am so very excited to share this with you. It's just going to be bomb. So as you all know, my daughter moved out. She is now attending Salisbury University. And last Monday, I was able to get her all squared away in her dorm room. And what that did was that freed up space in my basement so that I could actually create my craft slash office area. And so I'm in the process of getting that together. So I wanted to share with you my work from home space because that is the most important right now, especially during these quarantine times. So as you can see, I have my desk set up for two workstations. And the reason why is because I work from home. And then I also, of course, am a businesswoman. So I have a second computer station set up so I can do my business and work on my personal crafting things. So I'm going to start left to right. The first thing on my desk that I wanted to bring to your attention is my candle. And I always like to have something funny slash motivational on my desk. And I have that sitting on top of my laser printer because I print some things and it's very, very convenient to have it there. I got this candle from TJ Maxx and it was only about $9. It smells amazing. And I also got this lamp from TJ Maxx as well. It's white and gold, which a lot of my color scheme is white and gold for this desk. And I love it because the side of it has a USB plug. I can plug up my phone. I can charge it while I'm working. It's so very convenient, and I just love that that's that way. So I did DIY the table. It's a 6-foot table, and I did put marble contact paper just to give it some flair, and so that it, of course, doesn't look like a 6-foot table. And then have my coaster, do what you love, love what you do, which is exactly what I practice every day. And then, of course, I like to have some kind of inspirational message there along with my pens. I am a pen junkie. And I did DIY those pen holders from the dollar store. Then, of course, under my glass tray that I have my monitor sitting on, I have wonderful things underneath, which is one, my lens wipe. And of course, my monitor that I already had, and so I didn't have to purchase that. I just organized what I had on top of that. Directly above, I found this really cool tray from TJ Maxx, and I love it because it holds all of my inspirational books and journals, as well as my planner and my headphones that I use during the day for work, as well as some other types of file folders. Again, I love inspirational messages. So I got this from TJ Maxx. When women support each other, incredible things happen. Empowered women empower women. And that's what we're all about here at T-Shirt and Heels. So I had to get that for my desk because I just absolutely fell in love with it. Of course, I have organized my everyday books and manuals that I use to do my job. Gotta have my remotes and a little fiddle puzzle to kind of make the time go by when I want to just fiddle with something. And then I have more pens and, a envelope opener, my gum. And now we're on my personal side. So this is my personal computer. Of course, again, I have a station to sit my monitor on and some storage underneath, some post-it notes and tape. And then, of course, my monitor that I already had. So I just, repurposed it down in the basement and used it on my desk. And then I have this wonderful glass monitor stand. I love these. I got these from Amazon and I can leave the link below so you can get one as well. I love orchids, but I never can keep them alive. So I got this little faux orchid bouquet and I have it sitting on a box just to give it some height. As well as some more pens, some scissors, things that I use throughout the day, some highlighters. And of course, I have this really cute, charming little lamp that I got from Dollar General a long time ago. And another coaster and my mouse. And of course, another little fiddle game. As well as some tissues, just in case I need them throughout the day. I don't have to jump up and run to the restroom. And then I have my Cricut appliances all organized in my little holder here. And I do have my Cricut machine sitting right next to my desk. And that's because I use my computer there to cut a lot of the things that I use my Cricut machine for. So I just have that sitting on the side of my craft cart. Again, this is a office/craft room. So I will be showing you guys as soon as I finish my crafting side, exactly what that's going to look like. Because, yeah, that is my quarantine desk setup. It helps to just come down in the basement and get everything situated. And then, of course, in the beginning of this video, you saw a sneak peek of my fireplace setup. And that's a little sneak peek of what my YouTube background is going to look like. I haven't finished with it. But guys, yeah, if you love this video, give it a thumbs up, hit the bell for notifications, and subscribe to see more. For those following the 21-Day Self-Love Challenge, it has come to a close, and I am raffling off this Choose Your Own Journey journal to Crystal McKinney Ray, who is the winner of our engagement on the Facebook page, T-Shirt and Heels. So if you want to participate in raffles that I have going on, be sure to go ahead on and like our page, follow the page. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel so you can see more videos and participate in more giveaways.